Thank you all for coming out to the 5th annual Musical Anatomy of a Superhero. We've got a great panel. Brian Tyler, David Russo, Mark Isham, and Ludwig Goransson.
Director and Kevin Feige from Marvel, they just thought that this would be a good time to just play music, which is a rarity for a composer, really, is clear out all the sound and have music tell the entire story of the scene. So it was a big hurdle to jump.
There's always been this sense of kind of merry mayhem in the show. You know, there's always this kind of operatic violence mixed with kind of Bruce Wayne's tragic story, you know, really emotional story. So that's been consistent from the beginning. What we're seeing in season four is that he's a kid, has grown 3 feet in the past three seasons. He's enormous now. The villains are still insane, and I think if anything, they're just amping up the level of craziness.
Crane?
Jonathan Crane isn't here anymore.
It's just a scarecrow.
It is extremely character-driven. It's a magnification of all of our hopes and dreams in these characters. You know, we all want to be great, we all fight the demons within us, and the superhero is sort of a magnification of that. I think that's why we love them.
January, I went to Africa for a month and recorded a bunch of different musicians in Senegal and in South Africa. And it was an amazingly inspirational trip. And that's kind of becoming the skeleton of the score, and that's what I'm working as a base material. So I wanted to play a little snippet for you guys.